When someone has crossed, I think killing is very bad. This I condemn in the strongest terms possible. People taking human life is very bad. This is a man who was not armed. This is a man who could be arrested and detained, and you charge them, you charge him rather, according to your laws of the land.
This incident happened, unfortunate. It was not a crime. But as you know, our government has been committed to fight against drug abuse and smuggling. And this man was in the mission of drug smuggling. He tried to enter our country, and he has been arrested in 15 kilometers from the border. When he was arrested by security organs, he tried to fight with them. As he was armed with traditional weapons, our security officers has killed them as a mechanism of defending themselves.
I want to still call on our people, on our Ugandan citizens, that whoever wants to do anything in any country neighboring Uganda, they should always use legal gazetted entry and exit points and for lawful purposes.